Hello all, it's James Johnson, aka Sulphurblade, and welcome back to my channel. We're once again here in the world of House Flipper 2, and we are going to be finishing up our first flipped in this episode. Hopefully, everything going well. So back to the Lavender House we go. We spawned inside of it. Interesting. Okay, so here's what we got so far. We've got the kitchen and the living room basically done. Now it's for the bedroom and bathroom and laundry area. You know what I think I'm gonna do? I'm selling that window. Seems like a bad location for a window. Just imagine the peeping Tom being like, "Hey, what's going on in here?" We need to have privacy in the privy. Okay, there we go. Which, now we're gonna need to buy tiles to fix that. That's fine. Okay, which tiles are we gonna need? These? And sell. And so, all right, now building bathroom fixtures. What's the difference between these two? One's more expensive than the other. Let's start with this one. Yeah, that one's too small. Hopefully this one's just right. No, it's not just right. That's a real shame. Okay, so if we can't get a well, what about this one? That's the one. Except we won't have a room. We won't have any room for the toilet anymore, will we? Maybe a smaller shower is in order. something like this. Okay. And then we're going to need a toilet. We don't have much for normal looking toilets, do we? This is normalish, but expensive. This one's pretty normal, cheap. So can we make it look better? Okay, we have a. There you are. Alright, I feel like the bathroom is almost done. This hot water tank. Taking a trip with it. Right there it goes. Okay, that light switch doesn't work. Let's see if we can make it work. Hey, it's working. Lights. Wall lamps. Boy, they sure don't give us much in the way of lights to choose from, do they? They seem a little... a little bright. Is there a way to edit the light? Style, duplicate, copy style. Seems to me there should be a way to change the intensity. Temperature, brightness. Yes, here we are. So I need to change style is what I need to do. Excuse me. Change style, click on this. Try 70. Yeah, still a bit. What's temperature do? Doesn't seem like anything we're gonna do is gonna fix this glare off this mirror. Unless maybe we move you up a little bit. That might work. Alright. Change style. Brightness 100%, temperature. What is temperature? I don't quite understand that. Are there any lights in this room? Some of these lights are just obscenely priced. Oops, what happened here? Oh, that's my flashlight. Is lighting gonna be adequate for the room? I think it's alright. Let's figure out the lighting situation out here. Okay, kitchen. We have a light switch in the kitchen anywhere. Not that I see. Do we have any extra light switches in here? No, I sold them all, didn't I? Yep. Over here with you. That's plenty of light for the kitchen? Yeah. Enough light for the living room. Holy cats, the TV works? Alright. Yeah, I think this is good enough lighting. Oh, we do have this thing. Okay, bed? Yes. Or, no, let's mess with the laundry area first. I want to get as much of this stuff put away as possible. No, stay on there. Cancel. There we go. Go this way. Yeah. All right, we'll take you next. Got an alarm clock. We'll set this here for now. Got a vase. Put it in the windowsill here. Candle. Go there for now. What is this thing? I have no idea. Put it there for now. Nice vase. Thank you. And toilet paper. What is that supposed to be? Must be a planter for a flower, I think. Big ol' sponge. Not sure what this is. Just get rid of it. Alright, what's in the biggest boxes? You're not gonna let me open it? Do I have to be inside to open it or something? Huh. I can't seem to pick it up. I mean, I can pick it up, but I can't seem to open it. Okay, this is a useless thing then. Goodbye. Are all of these boxes that way? Hold to pick up, hold to pick up, hold to pick up, hold to pick up. There's nothing in them. They're decorations. No goodies. Okay, so we'll just sell them all then. Goodbye. Well, that makes sorting through this stuff a bit easier then. Beds. Okay, we're looking for a combination of cheap but nice. dark mattress or a white mattress? Let's try a dark one. You know that wall color? It doesn't. It's not as appealing now that I'm putting furniture in here. I think we might have to repaint. Functional cabinet, hanging cabinets. But no, not what we're looking for. Storage. Low storage, medium storage, shelves, small storage, tall storage, wardrobes. Small storage? Yeah, nightstands. That's what we're looking for. I like the price on this. Can we get the base in Light Beach, top, Light Beach, front, Light Beach, perfect. Cancel. Seats, storage, tables, electronics, cabinets, beds, lamps, outside, surface finishes, no windows. Really? No blinds, no drapes? groceries, kitchen, living aids, other. Can we not get the hoodie to hang on the... Okay, well then, that's useless. Just need a small, cheap desk. I think this'll do. Light beach. Whatever this is, can go on the desk here. Excellent. Huge gaming chair, no. Smaller chair, I'm assuming this is smaller. Might work. Something like that. Actually, no. Let's go more of a red. Yeah. All right, now the final touch will be some plants. These vases, honestly don't like them. Goodbye. Bye. Bye. That one's fine. This one might be alright. We do need some plants though. Which means... That's big. Bigger than I was expecting, but we could probably fit it in right there. Get a nice plant on it. How badly is that clipping? Yeah. Cattails? Not bad. Doesn't look like it's clipping that badly either. Oh, I think that goes on the ground. Some nice pansies on the wall. Thank you. Alright, now we have this sponge. You know what a sponge should go with? Can we have an open bucket? Doesn't open. Do we want a door frame? Yeah, a door frame is better. All All right, guys, what do you think? I think it's acceptable. Turn that damn thing off. Think I'm happy with what we've accomplished here. Get that old rocking chair out back. Oh, we have to paint the outside of the house. Almost forgot to do that. Okay. R, copy style. Let's get the find the paint that we want here. What am I doing? Looking for paint. Surface paint. Classic white. Vibrant yellow. Faded yellow. Let's see what that looks like. Yeah, I don't think so. I think I can go with that. This one's cheaper. That color looks a lot better. Can I change this into... I can. Look at that. Excellent. Excellent, 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 excellent. Come on, Slowpoke. Can I use this to get rent up here? Yes, I can. From the tip on down, like so. Right, this should be the entire house painted. That color is way, 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 way better. I approve. All right, I think we are done with our first house to flip. Do I want to leave these bushes in the yard? One's fine. Right, the final cruise through to look at what we have done. Back to the bedroom. Bathroom. Bathroom doesn't have a door. Doesn't need a door. It's a one bedroom. Maybe we should put a door in the bathroom. In case guests come over or something. You know what? I have an idea. Wait, the whole thing? I just wanted the door. Actually, no, I'm on the right track. Go here. Go here. Okay, I think that makes more sense. We can have the open doorway into the bedroom. And we'll have a door on the bathroom for privacy purposes in case guests come over. All right, that completes it. We're done. We are absolutely finito with this house. So now we gotta go figure out how to sell it. So we will walk on out of here, and we will go back home. And then houses, lavender. On sale, owned. What's this? Lavender house. No, I want to sell it. How do I sell it? it in here. Assembly, perks, store, houses. What's this? My house doesn't feel like home. Sorry to hear that. Edit property. What does this do? Takes us back to the property. Okay. Maybe you have to be here to sell it? Do I need to put a for sale sign up? What it used to look like, guys. Alright. How the hell do I sell this damn thing? I'm gonna Google it. House flipper 2, how to sell a house. Players need to navigate to the houses tab to sell a house. From there, an option named auction will appear. This option will be visible on the top right of the screen. From there, players need to evaluate their bids. This will bring them potential buyers for their property. Needs to navigate to houses tab. From there, an option named Auction will appear, visible in the top right of the screen. Houses. Top right. Auction house? Put up for auction. House purchase price, $42,000. Sold items, renovation costs, total auction fee cost. So I have spent $67,874. Is this it? One bid? No comments about the house or anything? Just one bid? Yeah, this is not. This is the part of the game that needs to be drastically, drastically, drastically improved. You go through all that effort. There needs to be something interesting to happen here. Are you sure you want to sell this house for $97,000? You'll earn $29,000. If you buy it again in the future, it will be reset to the original state. Well, yeah, I guess I'm sure. We have a deal. And that's it. Yeah, very, very not impressed at all. In fact, I think on that note, this Let's Play of House Flipper has come to a drastic and immediate halt, as I just have no desire to play this anymore. That needs to be the part that you play for, and that part of the game is very anticlimactic and nothing. There was nothing there. There was no before or after. There was no, oh my god, I love what you did to this. There was even only one bid. There wasn't even multiple bids to choose from. I mean, yuck, awful, terrible, horrible, not impressed. Anyway, I'm James Johnson, aka SoftwareBlade. This is my content. Hopefully you're enjoying it. If so, please smash that like button, consider subscribing, and until next time, all, peace.